Big Bluff, Illinois. Clear jumping round, but five time penalties in 80.259.